I lust for your blood.
Mordecai circling each other's metaphorical jerks over who gets to hunt the sudden abundance of vaults. Lilith and I created this training gauntlet for the Crimson Raiders. You will help me test its relative lethality so that I may not inadvertently turn half of Sanctuary's fighting force into a gaggle of hovering triple amputees.
The colors! Get the colors!
subtle iridium mutation. I have failed to replicate this power for myself, though on the upside, most of my torso is now covered in third-degree burns. I must have bored. Maybe you should find several of these.
See the numbers, taste the violence.
Melt for me, pasty cakes!
Thank you.
done well so far, but the gauntlet is not yet complete. Continue that I may record your screams of confusion and irritation for my later entertainment. A smart warrior never leaves an enemy alive. You cannot proceed until you're... All your digital enemies have been deleted.
Thank you.
I looked into the heart of darkness, and I ate it all. Do it! Open your sour veins for me!
This is kind of awful, but mostly awesome.
house made of popsicle sticks and mucus can be more sturdy than one made of metal? Nobody does, because it's not true.
Low prices and no questions asked. Nothing like a farewell.
See the numbers, taste the violence.
A Crimson Raider must always be alert in case of an ambush.
Jets, fill me up! Wow! It's a red shower for a big fish!
Who operate his individual limbs and weapons. Actually, let's make things interesting. How about another?
Killing! Never! Never stop the killing! Never! Open your veins! Killing! Never!
High quality, low price, and no questions asked.
Just appear in front of you. Good. You didn't.
See the numbers, taste the violence. I see the color of death.
The choices are pretzeling my inner lobes!
Thank you.
Slice your eyelids so you can watch the end.
Makes the prettiest noise.
And the choices are pretzeling my inner lobes.
But who makes the prettiest noise?
Fire. Charging my laser.
Look at that pungent kill stick.